Since 1974, Boys and Girls Clubs of Central Minnesota has been here to support the families of our community and to do whatever it takes to give every kid a chance at a great future. It's been nearly 18 months since the start of the pandemic, and while our world has changed, we remain committed to do whatever it takes to build great futures. Last spring, when Governor Walz ordered a school shutdown across the state, we partnered with our local school districts to launch Boys and Girls Club's Emergency Services Child Care Program in the St. Cloud, Sauk Rapids, Rice, and Sartell St. Stephen school districts. We provided free child care for critical workers so they could get to work and keep our community safe, knowing their children were cared for and receiving distance learning support. We also launched a virtual club to connect with youth we couldn't see in person. While we were able to reopen club and Kid Stop programs for youth at the start of summer 2020, we continued to provide free childcare for critical workers throughout the school year during hybrid and distance learning. Over the past school year, Boys and Girls Club's dedicated staff have opened our doors for more programs than ever before to help youth and their families. We were open before and after school and during hybrid and distance learning to make sure kids had a safe, positive place to go with access to internet and help with their schoolwork, where they could count on a consistent, smiling face that they know and trust. Throughout the school year, Boys and Girls Club continued to partner with our school districts, United Way, and other community organizations to support the needs of our youth. We worked with teachers to ensure that youth were logging on to their various learning platforms, getting their work done, and successfully turning it in. We worked with United Way to launch Winter United to provide a safe learning environment and meet the social-emotional needs of youth during distance learning. Now we're providing Summer United through our 21st Century Community Learning Centers, fighting learning loss with summer brain gain, and providing daily academic programming at each of our sites to build literacy and math skills through hands-on STEM programming, the arts, nature activities, and career exploration for all ages. Boys and Girls Club is doing whatever it takes to curb hunger for kids during the COVID-19 crisis. At the start of the pandemic, club staff started a grab-and-go mobile meal distribution program for families at the Southside, Roosevelt, and Eastside clubs on Mondays and Thursdays, providing super-sized snacks and dinners 7 days a week to ensure that our youth have the nutrition they need to be successful in school and in life. We will continue to provide thousands of grab-and-go meals until it's safe to resume serving meals in a congregate setting. Our staff also use the grab-and-go program to distribute personal hygiene packages, including toothbrushes, crayons, deodorant, and other products. They include toothbrushing challenges, Project Learn activities, and crisis hotline information in Somali and English for our members. Yes, the world is a different place right now, but Boys and Girls Club is still doing whatever it takes to meet the needs of the youth in our community. Right now, whatever it takes means providing a safe place for youth, supporting their social and emotional needs, ensuring they continue to move forward in their education, getting meals out to kids in need, and working to build their great futures. Boys and Girls Club does whatever it takes to bring hope to this community.